Given the same set of instructions, the results depend on the timing and the manner of execution. An instructor must ensure that instructions are well received, because the results are going to be achieved not by the instructor, but by the receiver. The receiver has to be in the right frame of mind to absorb the instructions. The timing of instruction is also important, as we are all human, not machines. Therefore, the manner and timing assumes importance.